I'm Kelly Carvalho, and we're all students from Centenary College. As students, we wanted to make a difference in our community and help support the Caffarelli family. This family has been diagnosed with Scapuloperneal Muscular Dystrophy, also known as SPMD. I have grown up with this family, and I have seen how this disease has impacted their lives and their family as a whole in many ways.
SPMD is a rare disease that affects the motor skills of the human body. It gradually weakens all extremities until it reaches vital organs, which eventually leads to death. Because SPMD is so rare, funding for this disease is nonexistent. And in 1997, the Caffarelli family established a foundation, which is a nonprofit organization, to fund research to help find a cure. This foundation was created to educate the public and raise awareness of this disease. Currently, there are 14 family members that are suffering from this disease, and it has already claimed the lives of 11 other members.
The Caffarellis are a large family from Ocean County, New Jersey, who has been affected with the rare form of SPMD. The first case of this physical disorder traces back to approximately 88 years ago, according to medical records. Francesco Caffarelli, the maternal grandfather, was the first to suffer from this disorder. Francesco Caffarelli passed away in June 1933 of cardiac arrest at 46. In 1972, 39 years after his death, this disease resurfaced.
In 1972, the inheritable muscle disease was identified in this family. This disease has hit three generations during the past 25 years.
It's people like you that will help this family come one step closer to finding a cure.
And let them have the ability to live the long, fulfilled life that they deserve. Help us
help them.